two ways you can do it. You can run all right. them all to a bus and put 5 volts to that bus, or you can run them all to 5 volts.